I think resilience and the ability to learn are the two biggest things that any entrepreneur needs.